The Children's Trust awards tens of millions of dollars in grants to fund programs in more than 1,300 locations throughout Miami-Dade County. These grants are made through competitive application processes that occur typically every 3 years. Here's how that works. The Children's Trust Board of Directors determines how much of the budget should be dedicated to funding each priority area in the strategic plan. This sets the amount we can spend on each advertised grant opportunity. Those opportunities are made available through requests for proposals, which contain questions qualified organizations must answer to determine if they can deliver the specific services outlined in the application. For an organization to be eligible to apply for funding, they must be established, have a recent financial audit, and already successfully operating programs in Florida, all of this to ensure that organizations applying for funding are both operationally and financially sound. All grant applications are submitted online, but before that happens, applicants are invited to attend meetings known as a bidders conference and to attend application training so that everyone understands what's involved, what is expected, and exactly what kinds of programs the Children's Trust wants to fund. During the application period, and until funding is awarded, the entire process is under what is called a cone of silence. Very simply, this means that nobody competing for a grant can talk to anyone affiliated with the Children's Trust about an application. Questions may, however, be asked in writing, and then those questions and their answers are posted online for anyone to review. All of this ensures that every organization is treated equally and fairly, and that everyone is provided with exactly the same information. Once all applications are in, review teams are assembled. The teams are made up of trust staff, various outside experts in related fields, and trained volunteers from the community. Scores are discussed in an open forum before being finalized. Those application scores, along with interviews, geographic location, program costs, and past performance, all contribute to final funding recommendations. Each applicant, whether funded or not, receives a final report with feedback from the review team. When all available dollars are allocated, no more grants in that particular category will be awarded until the next funding cycle reopens, or unless additional revenue becomes available. This makes the funding process for each category highly competitive and ensures that children and families are receiving the highest quality programming available.